Here is the site of the 1958 World's Fair in Brussels, Belgium. The Atomium was the theme for the fair that year. It was the first World's Fair to be organized since World War II. And 41 million people attended. It was the fifth time Brussels hosted such a fair, going back to 1888. The fair carried the slogan, "A world for a better life for mankind."